such a hurry to? Well, now y'all go ahead and start. I'm Brer Bear. Yeah! Oh, I'm happy to have a friend like you. Oh, here's a dance step I know. I guess that means you're going.
Brer Fox, glad to meet you, and I'm sure you feel the same. Who got the smarts, huh? Brer Fox. No. Don't get all mushy on me now. All right, son. Let's see how good you can strut. Yeah, I see you waving goodbye, but I ain't gonna get all sentimental about it.
I'm Winnie the Pooh, but you can call me Pooh Bear if you'd like. Think, think, think. Oh, there's something I'm forgetting to remember. Oh, yes, time for my stoutness exercises. Who would you like to join me? Oh, is that what I'm doing? You must be right. Oh, I think you've done this before. You're very good at stoutness exercises. Oh, exercising always improves my appetite. Time for a small smackerel. Oh, bother. I've just remembered. My cupboard is empty and so are all the honey pots inside it. I don't suppose you could visit Piglet and ask him if he has any honey. Oh, how very sweet of you. Let's do that again. Goodbye. And if you do happen to see Piglet, don't forget to ask about my honey.
Hello there. I'm Piglet. It's very nice to meet you. Pooh Bear thought I had some honey for him. Oh, did it here. I don't have any honey at all. But you know, sometimes Pooh forgets where he's hidden his emergency honey pots. Maybe if you asked him about it, he'd remember. Oh, yes, well, pleased to meet you too. Well, it's not a very large hug, but it's the only one I have. This is lots of fun, isn't it? Oh, thank you for spending some time with me. Many happy salutations to you all.
Oh, hello again. You know, I've just remembered something. I hid some honeypots for emergencies such as this. If you should happen to find any, could you please return them to me? My tummy would be ever so grateful. Goodbye now, and remember, if you see anything of a honeypotish shape, it most likely is a honeypot.
If Prince Charming can find a glass slipper, we can find this. Just keep your eyes peeled, and I'll give a shout if I see something. Look, there's one. Told you we'd find them. Gotcha.
Hello again. Did you know that the landscaping at Disneyland includes more than 800 species of plants from around the world? With roughly 17,000 trees and 100,000 shrubs, it's one of the most extensive botanical collections in the Western United States. Beautiful, too. I had fun talking to you today. We'll have to do it again. If you haven't heard the Jambalaya Jazz yet, you should visit them.
Oh, it's nice to see you.
Up there, look! Use your wand to collect that one.
Oh, hello out there.
Jiminy Cricket!
If you were looking for Eeyore, you found me. Makes my day just getting to see you. Don't think I've ever had a nicer hug. I'll try to keep up. Don't worry about me. Go on ahead and enjoy yourself.
Jiminy Cricket! Another one! Let's find the rest! Gotcha!
Honey is all right, if you don't mind the bees.
Get a wand from Cinderella. Gotcha.
Need to share that puppy with your sister.
Sounds like everybody's in a good mood.
Have a very good day.
Guess what? I'm gonna sneak up on him when he ain't.
Gotcha!
We're almost to the front of the line. We couldn't have asked.
Here's an amazing fact. Walt's brother Roy bought the very first admission ticket to Disneyland. He paid $1. Sounds like a bargain, doesn't it? Hope to see you around the park.
Wait for me.
Oh, hey, if you see a hidden Mickey, be sure to use your camera.
Goodness, you certainly found lots of honeypots, and lots of honeypots are one of my very favorite things. So, if you should see any more, you might consider bringing them to a certain bear of whom I know. Goodbye. I hope you hear some honeypots calling to you the way they call to me. If it does start to rain, perhaps someone could tell me. Or I suppose I might notice it myself.
Did you know that the landscaping at Disneyland includes more than 800 species of plants from around the world? With roughly 17,000 trees and 100,000 shrubs, it's one of the most extensive botanical collections in the Western United States. Beautiful, too. It was a pleasure to visit with you. I hope we see each other again.
Lots of folks here today.
So many folks around, somebody's bound to be hungry. Better make an extra big one. Hi there. I'm Tiana. It sure is a pleasure to meet you. I'm so glad you're here. Naveen's been away for a few days, and I could use an extra hand around the restaurant. Would you mind gathering up the ingredients for my famous gumbo? That's right. Oh, you're so sweet. Moves from Naveen. He always sweeps me off my feet. I'll get started on the menu while you keep looking for the rest of the ingredients. Bye now. Hi, y'all. Enjoy your day.
Why, hello. Hello again. Here's something you might not know. The porch on Main Street is one of my favorite resting places. There used to be a store that sold intimate apparel behind the porch, and men would wait on the porch while their wives shopped in the store. Come back and see me again. I love sharing those stories. Have you visited the Grim Grinning Ghosts? There are 999.
There's always room for one more.
Nice to see you.
Hey, you get a one. wand from Cinderella. Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand.
Big Daddy LaBeouf the news. He's king of the Mardi Gras. These are perfect. You found everything I need. Thank you. Now I'll get that gumbo going right away. Be sure to come back and try it. So long now. I sure hope you're enjoying this sunshine.
Fun fact, keeping Disneyland's flowers and greenery looking beautiful requires over 60,000 drip emitters and sprinklers, plus a horticultural staff of 100. It's worth it, though. Stop by and see me again if you want to learn more about the park. Welcome back!
Burgers and fries. Mm-hmm. Where should we go next?
Doesn't a hot dog sound good? Anybody hungry?
Look, Big Thunder, come on!
Wait for us!
Is all. Caught me a cannonball a few years back. See? Ain't been the same since. Anyhow, there's no time to sit here and join. We got to stop that train. That old smokestack's been a rolling through these here parts since the quake shook down Big Thunder. We gotta stop it, or there ain't never gonna be no peace around here. So go on, Vamoose! Use that pushcart and stop that ghost train! More of that, please!
Oh!
good. Well, for somebody what's alive.
Let's wave! 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 Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand!
Opened in 1955, the governor of California actually annexed Tom Sawyer Island to Tom Sawyer's home state of Missouri. Thanks for stopping by. Now get out there and explore the park. I hope you're having a wonderful visit.
I hate to admit it, but I couldn't mind sitting down. Jessie looks just like she did in the movie.
Isn't bothering Bruno to...
Oh, and how lovely to meet you, too. Hello there. My friends the Bluebirds told me you've been quite busy. Well, I have a surprise for you. It's a magic wand from my fairy godmother. She hopes it will help you do many wonderful things. Take care of this special gift, and remember, use it wisely. It's almost time to go to the ball. And of course, you must be dressed for such a royal occasion. If you can find me some fabric and a needle and thread, I'd be happy to make you something special to wear. With the help of my friends the mice, it'll take no time at all. How lovely. You're a dear, dear friend. Your outfit for the royal ball is going to be very elegant.
Oh, hello. It is magic! You look so magical! Now, look for something to cast a spell on. Something sparkly that catches your eye.
Just do this! Bubbity ba bubbity ba. Abracadabra!
Look at that! Just like Mickey and the Sorcerer's Apprentice! Without the broom, let's go find more things to spellify! Up there, look! Use your wand to collect that one! Level 4, you're going! Thank you.
surprise for me when I got it. I wonder what it could be.
Someday. My name's Pinocchio. Gosh, I never had a toffee apple before, and I sure am hungry. Do you think you could find me some? Please, I'd pay you back. You sure are friendly.
Up. Perhaps we could go to the ball together. Oh, and if you happen to find more thread, please do bring it to me. I'm sure we can put it to good use. Remember, any thread will do. We'll need quite a lot for all the things we've planned.
To collect that one. Gosh, you're just the boy I've been waiting to meet. I'm Peter Pan. Don't you think this is a great place to visit? Hey, you look like you've got what it takes to be a lost boy. Join me in Neverland, and we'll see how you do.
Come on, it'll be a blast. Hooray! All right. Put her there. That was fun. So long. Hope to see you in Neverland.
Oh, cool. Peter Pan's flight.
How you doing? There you are. Come on, quick. Hook's captured one of the lost boys. We gotta save him. You do know how to fly, don't you? You don't? Oh, of course. Tinkerbell can teach you. It's easy. Just follow Tink and you'll catch up to me in no time. I'll see you out there. Here we go!
Thank you.
along. I'm just kidding. Come on, I know just where to find Cap'n Hook. We're off to Neverland. Second star to the right and straight on till morning. Me. We better hide. They'll never see us up here.
For the last time, boy, where is it? Where is Peter Pan's hideout?
I ain't telling you nothing.
Is that so? You'll feel differently when I make you walk the plank.
We wouldn't want that now, would we?
Quick! Cubby's in trouble! After me!
Pan! Oh, I knew he'd be here!
Peter Pan! How considerate!
You keep those pirates busy, and I'll get Cubby.
Don't let them escape! Knock them out of the sky, you swamp! Get those rats! Don't let them escape! Are you trying to miss them? Take aim, you nitwits! Hit them! They're not moving that fast! Get them! Time's over, you swamp! Blast them! Don't just watch them do something! Bring them down!
Come on, Pan!
Bring them down! They're not moving that fast! Get them! Open fire! Bring them down! Get up, all of you! You're on their feet!
I'm over here!
Bring them down! They're not moving that fast! Get them! Camp time's over, you swamp! Blast them! Bring them down!
You're supposed to hit them, you fool!
Now just watch them do something! Bring them down!
Get up, all of you!
You're having a
Man is ready, Captain!
Now just watch them do something! They're not moving that fast! Get them! Bring them down!
I am trying to miss them! It's not even real, Lost Boys!
Blast them! You are a disgrace! Now just watch them do something!
Help, Pan!
Fire! Why are you still up there?
Loud noise!
Yes, Pan! Keep firing! Bring them down!
Come on, Pan!
Get
them out! Ready, Pan!
Get them up again!
We're gonna need help! Tink! Go alert the Lost Boys! Come on, I've got a plan. Follow me! for. Let's wave, wave, wave! Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.